Okay, so I did skip the save by accident. Well. But that's what Zakoto says. Alright, same dialogue. Alright, so the shop is there. Alright, we need some movement speed afterwards. Or maybe I should have thought about this. I think you gain some range in the... Like, if you collect enough, you gain some extra time. Sakuya Cheki. Oh, Sakuya Kachi. I guess you can do mix of spells. I've leveled for normal. Oh, there's no checkpoints.
Hi.
If it's not Nageiku. There's another goal than just the normal. It's not that I don't have to reload when I can just destroy everything, that's cool. I should actually go for the shop, I should have enough now. Oh, it's... Sure, we'll buy this for now. I guess I should collect the bonus, just in case. And now we have to collect all the treasure. Right. So now... we have to destroy the rest. So I get friendly just weird naturally if I just charge up on everything. I guess I got a present by accident. Alright, you got a checkpoint. Got a half ghost. What did this? Yes, seems like it has consistence of Moshi. Oh, hello there. So I guess the goal is that we can donate and find the treasure and give something good. Also, I need to talk about with people. Oh, so this was the goal. Even you brought knife with you. All right. Oh, we got another spell. Okay. So we need to do the chit chat sometimes. And we got an explosive round. There's nothing. We should be going. Alright, only one talk at a time. Understand. Alright, you can just destroy the thing, that's okay. Alright, we have a clear screen. Fine. Zaku. Alright, I need to be careful with the save. Tengu no Ribbon at speed, I guess. Or less reduction of speed. Sando. Alright, how are we supposed to save, please? I drive the menu and the system, but I have no idea how to switch to both. Alright. I guess the goal is to get all the presents. Ah, so SP up plus HP up. That's a nice gift. And we have one more spell now. MG up, KFQ. I have no idea how to switch page. I will be honest. Ah, so only with everything we've equipped and such, okay. So we don't have any equip after this. I'm not sure how to upgrade those thing. I guess the only thing I need to upgrade is, let's see, RP, Nashi, HP. Critical to be an interesting thing to upgrade. And that's all we get. Big damage up. Sure enough. Intermission. How do I go to this system and save? I have no idea. I guess we'll go through at least the first world. Oh, if it's not Sakuya-san. If it's not Kanpaku, what's going on? What's up? He's actually an issue with her sword. We got some false stuff. Insert I do stuff. Does it mean she's dealing damage to us? So. Oh no, we got bosses. Can do decent damage. I guess I should do damage with our fairies. Alright, we have a revolution with a maid of fairies. I will continue if you don't go back to work. Some powerful move. I guess the Sakui, the Yomu. The Yomu we have here is not one we will fight before the stage boss, potentially. Good, good. Have another boss. Makes me wonder if we have to defeat all the mini bosses. Those crystals do either have a lot of HP or invincible. Alright, we just have to go back. Once I clear saw the other person, she got out. There's a lot of people up. We might as well go. Right. I just have to find where the present is and that's okay. It just seems like the Yomo will be the, the other stage. Also talk. We do have to do the talking. So for some reason, Mailing is much more taller than the rest. We got a new spell that goes along the chute. Okay, I have to go. Alright, but where is the present? It is the toughest of the questions. If I'm not mistaken, the chest should also be appearing on the map. Alright, we've found the presents. Nice. I get a. I'm not sure how you do properly the double string shoot. I guess you can just do this while thing run around. Hmm? There's nothing. Okay, so all the presents are mandatory. Okay. But it seems that this time we got out. We didn't get lucky enough. Also, I haven't found the Kisumi shop. Can I develop the spells in there? This high damage against the fairies. I just need the shop and we're good to go. Okay, so that's the punishment if I don't eat. Alright, so two items got eaten. Right, we found the shop. Let's see the ribbon. It's defense. I guess I should just go for the standard food. No need for more. Thank you. Now we can go. I guess I go back to the center, maybe? Alright, we can destroy, but we cannot get out. Okay, so she does have HP, we can destroy, but that does not help much. That makes me wonder, if I don't have any food, does this mean that this does that mean that this will get eaten automatically? So I feel like I've missed the exits. Alright, where is the exit? Like only one corner of it remains. At least on the other game, the green should be a V8F, so it should not be mattering much. No, I guess there was the exit there. Mion. Yeah, la mion. So just present free as nothing. Alright, so now we should be able to level up a few things. Defense would be nice to upgrade. This does nothing. I guess if you level up to the most, it could do something interesting.